the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids, the little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here. And you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see. Calling to him.
Before my eyes, it is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself. Once more, I am alone. A ghost of the past.
We are people. We are men.
Conclude that our uncertain plan has not gone as planned. I can feel something happening. Your evil has been silenced. I will make good on your generous offer, Dr. Monty. I must attempt to locate Dr. Monty. He at least holds some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm. There is not enough wood in this twisted realm to hold back the demon's onslaught.
Over.
Hellion tastes my steel. We do not choose when fortune finds us, but we are grateful when it does. Everything belongs somewhere, even if it can never return. Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far. No time for clever quips. We have a war to win. We have traveled far together, Rhaegon. I fear the souls of the damned still haunt this place. Trapped.
Your screams will be.
A single piece means nothing. Pieces together mean so much more.
Resistance is pure.
Haunted by the many spirits that suffered in this place. What is the purpose behind this unknown object? I will return when more demons have been bred. It will not take long.
What's going on, bros? What's going on? Yeah, I'm trying to do, time record, yes, sir.
So much of the past has returned. Future. Assistance, however futile, is always appreciated.
If you've been paying attention, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a
bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
I've reclaimed much that has been lost or forgotten. I do not think I recognize this place. Should I? Whether they attack from behind or ahead, death shall be dealt. Fortune favors us for now. Creature's interior is as unpleasant as its exterior.
Well played.
The day of reckoning is upon us. A welcome change of fortune. Unlike ammo, gumballs appear readily available. perfection. If that is what he was aiming for. Honor comes only to those who are truly worthy. I humbly include myself on this list. Darkness surrounds us. It must be vanquished. Certainly worse than demon bite. All the people who die quickly are the lucky ones. Opportunity to multiply earnings. You must empower me, mysterious Kenton. Time runs. If we fall, you will all fall with us. Perhaps the fight will end this day. Good luck is not by accident.
be tainted by your evil! In disguise? No. A curse in plain view. Today the demons will fall until they can fall no more. Invites reaction. Again, box. We always do. Take on greater purpose. Flavor is unusual and diabolical. My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not. ammo or new weapon? I should decide quickly. Dangers that come from provoking me, demon. Demon. After what we endured, demons, your deaths are insignificant. Primarily for defense. I am glad to see the shield now has offensive capabilities.
Voices, and come to the next
This dark realm will not claim me now. These liquid will quench my thirst. And so much more. Foolish lapse of concentration. It could have cost me dearly.
I have been looking. I have seen every one of your schemes. I know. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve? Significant existence. You are but fragments of a bigger universe.
I will not tolerate your insolence. The flames will not carry you from here. They will leave you as ashes.
As if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Than this, believe me. I would feel shame at using such a barbaric weapon. No longer. Make your peace, Hellspawn, before I make war. With nurturing, this infant has the potential to become a force for good. Thank you. different flavor may be a result of Dr. Monte changing recipe. They fall like autumn leaves, remnants of life once lived. If a soul as old as time itself wishes to aid us, we should be grateful. My body is weak. My spirit is stronger than ever. You have brought this upon yourselves, demons! Together with the Keepers, we may finally rid the universe of these demons. For the ages, good versus evil. For the final time, we must ensure the Keeper does not become corrupted, lest he turn his anger on us. Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory. Only through experience do we learn what is truly important. Frail your limbs, my little Karanari. Demon's flame is extinguished. For now. Fleeting. My suffering is not. Each ball brings us closer to victory, the final victory. Not worthy of the name Fury, creature. We may free the wolf at the front gate, but the tiger awaits at the back. As the demons fall, our prophets will rise.
Now here's the thing. I knew a bloke, and I'm talking way, way, way back. He was the sweetest, most charming individual you could ever wish to meet. It was funny too. We used to have such a good old laugh together. Honestly, my sides were thinking about it. And then the apophicons got hold of him. Since then, he's been such accidents, their injuries, zipping around the galaxy. Which do you prefer? Universe? Multiverse? Omni-fucking-verse?
let's get on with it. The short version is, he's no longer sweet, charming, or funny. He's what brought them here when he escaped the cave.
What secrets does this device hold? And by what means may we uncover said secrets? For this elixir, Dr. Monty. Its taste could be improved. If the children are indeed the final destination for our souls, I see no path for me. Succumb to the creature's tenacious tentacles.
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide. Apparently, effortlessly across the lake. But underneath, as in beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
With arms extended, we should accept its embrace.
slowly, or without mercy. Drink may awaken that which is soulless, but it may also suppress it. Unleash my full potential if my stomach does not unleash its contents first.
Double tap, double tap, double tap, tap the doubles. I know where it's at, what the fuck, bro? Come on, dog. bad idea, Bernstein. Try and get the thunder gun.
Childish behavior is predictable, demon.
Oh my god. Vas a ver, eh? You're gonna break the basket.
Oh.
Hey, give me your chakma.
Oh shit.
Stand before me. I need more ammo. These are desperate times. Even in this darkness, every shot will find its mark. Their bones will be fragmented across space itself. Demon limbs will be scattered across space and time itself. The boss provides a new weapon. Perhaps today may yet bring blessings. Like leaves in a gale. Resources dwindle once more. Ammunition must be secured.
Has he told you what happens to you? What happens? Could you win the war? I'll tell you. I'm the only one who will be honest with you. You, all of you, will simply cease to exist. Despite everything you've done, everything you fought so hard for, you will simply fade away.
This liquid is ancient, older than all of us. This is just the beginning. The beginning of the end. To dust. We will not yield, demon. You know the dangers that come from provoking me, demon.